or as a father, or both?
All of the above. By the way, what's your ring size? You should know that by now, because you know you're getting your first ring. One of many to come, by the way. But yeah, I mean, I'm sitting over there very upset with Klay because he picked up two early fouls. And then the third foul, you know, takes him out of the game. So in a game like this, you got to stay on the floor. But this is not a night to criticize. They won. He did a good job while he was out there when the referees allowed him to play. But this is an amazing journey. And they are. This is not done. This is far from being done. If these guys stay, like I always say, Kara, if these guys stay humble, hungry and healthy, they're just halfway through the journey right now.
I was like, take that thought even farther, because when you assess who's on this roster and what they're doing together, how far could the Warriors go?
Man, let's say this team has six more years of primetime basketball, because all these guys are still late 20s, mid 20s, and just turning 30. And they all take care of themselves. They're all very professional. And they all take care of their bodies, and they approach their job with some seriousness, and they don't take it for granted. So, for the next 5 years, the Warriors should definitely be the team to beat, even though the competition's getting tough and some good teams chasing them. But these guys stay as hungry as they showed this year. They could run off another four or five of these.
Give us some insight into what Klay was dealing with physically during the finals. He had a bad ankle injury. How did he come out and play?
Well, if this was the regular season, he might have taken a few games off, even though he hates to sit out, just to allow himself to get healed up 100%. He probably played, after that first game, probably about 70% capacity. He just wasn't himself. He wasn't didn't have the same bounce, but he toughed through it because, like he said, these are the finals. He learned from watching his idol Kobe Bryant growing up that Kobe never sat out, so Klay wanted to adopt that mindset, and that's how tough he is.
All right, give us some big picture. How do you think history will assess this moment, a team winning three out of the last four championships?
Well, this is one of the greatest teams ever, no question about it. But to be the greatest team ever, ever, with no discussion at all, they run off another three championships, but they're already in the conversation. This is one of the best teams I've ever seen, Kareth. I'm a lot older than you. I've seen teams play from the Bill Russell era through Kareem and Will Chamberlain, Michael Jordan, Tim Duncan. This team could beat anybody.
One last question. What's the first thing you're going to say to Klay when you see him tonight?
You finally passed me, huh? You little brat.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And congratulations.
Thanks a lot.